Ready, and I'm back making another recording for YouTube and for the Twitches out there. Just got tackle. It's just the first one. I'm trying to practice with it, but also it seems like I was kind of hoping that, let's say I'm running, or let's say I'm not running, let's say I'm standing still, and I just quickly start running and tackle. I was hoping that would be a thing, but apparently that doesn't work. Looks like I have to be running for at least, I don't know, at least a half a second before the tackle option even presents itself. Which to me just gives people all the time in the world to see it coming and just dodge it. I don't know. I haven't tried it myself, but as a player anyways, so I don't know. I guess I would, maybe what I'll do is I'll get a buddy of mine to play the game with me. I'll have him come in as a zombie hunter, and actually he wouldn't even be able to attack me unless tackle me unless if he's got the skill, would he? Three-player game. Looks like we're in Old Town. Three-player games are really tough. I can do pretty well with my spits, but if they can cover each other pretty well, then make for a pretty tough game. Oh, come on! What the heck? I didn't even want to do that! What happened? I didn't want to go off the edge. Ugh. I must have accidentally pushed forward by accident. Come on, get out of there. Yeah. bit. Tough thing about three players, they can just all cover each other so well. Way away again. We could just cover each other too well. Gets me. This is the area I have the best chance in defending, too. There's three of them. There's just so many ways they can cover each other. I would like to think I'm gonna make an amazing comeback here, but... Oh, come on! Why didn't I regenerate?
Ugh.
And there's too many of them. You just can't do anything against three really good players. Just nothing you can do. I got 2 kills in. At least I got a few kills in. It just too easy for them to just defend each other. I can't see how anything I could have done there could have made a difference. That they were able to get interrupt 10 of my pounces. I don't know how they rank me down to Widowmaker. Against that, I don't know. Guess I didn't try any of the tackles. I don't know. I just figured against three players like that, what good is a tackle gonna do? I don't know. I just don't see it. Their weapons do so much damage, they take out the nests pretty fast. Yeah, at least I got three kills in. Aim was pretty good. You know, that scent suppressor, that works pretty good if you can get everyone with it. But if there's at least one person who isn't hit by it and they're all on headsets, he can easily just be telling everyone where I am. And you know, here he comes, oh, coming from the south, nope, now he's swinging around to the west or something like that, you know. So scent suppressor just doesn't seem to really help all that much in a game like this. But then again, I don't know what would. Ten out of 11 ground pounds. But then again, that's another thing, you know, I ground pound, let's say, two of them, well, a third one just comes up and whacks me, so. Yeah. Alright, well, either way, it wasn't a bad game. I think I did pretty well considering, so. Alright, well, let's call it a night then. I'm gonna hit the hay. And see where I'm at. Alright, I need four more levels. Well, three, since I'm almost there. So, three more levels plus topping off this level, I'll be able to get this final skill, and I'll be able to get my Mutate 3. And then we'll see what that next skill is gonna be like, that UV heal. Hopefully it's halfway decent. I need something. Against a game like this, against those three players, I think that you gotta have something. You gotta have some. Otherwise, you know, the conclusion is gonna be that the players are always gonna win in a game like that. Which, I mean, I guess that's alright. I guess I'm okay with that. You know, if it was set up to where the zombie always wins, you know, the players probably wouldn't play it. So, you know, who would play a game like that? So I think the best that I can hope for in some of these games is just to give them as tough of a match as possible, you know, and hope that they have fun, you know. That's about all I can do. But for now, I'm headed to bed. I will see you all next time. Goodbye all the YouTubers and goodbye all the Twitchers. I'll see you all next time. Bye, everyone.